get rammed.
So they've uncovered the art and there's a man in a suit. Well, you can't. It's quite a while, quite a walk to go all the way round. Or you can cross over there. Take a landscape picture for me, please.
Imogen, look where I am! Imogen, look at me! Batman! Who's Batman?
Yeah, Magnus.
Oh, he's Batman, yeah.
Yeah, Batman's all dressed up. He's getting all his final touches. Look how big the wheels are.
Oh, you're good, then, Magnus. You've got a good seat.
I've got a really good view.
Yeah, fine.
Just
don't fall.
I know. So
folding. No, I've got
it. I wish there was a seat over there, because then we can see him going. Dad, what the car over there? There's a black car which is for the car. You can follow the action. Like a filming car.
I feel it would be if you see this going to the villa for tonight.
We need to remember three police cars following Batman.
Well, in the film, there might be many more than three, right? They might have post processing and there's a lot more. This car has to be identifiable. In that matter, you go and get the keys for a car, right? How'd you find that?
Why is he driving the car?
Well, it's certainly not in the film, but this is what the British number plates.
How does he get out?
I'm sure that he's beautiful now.
What if fans rush in though?
In Batman, do you think? He's the one on the traffic lights.
Pardon?
The one on the traffic lights.
But also the one on the bin, they both have quite amazing views. Imagine sitting up there. That would be the best view. I wish I knew this.
I'm not talking there.
hair was like a